Looney will fire with two. Rebound by Dallas. Time for Gallup.
Gotta find Thompson.
Klay, three, good! Big time triple.
We have in store.
Moody is out, Green is in. After that Golden State timeout, approaching five to play in the fourth, and that is a heeled three and a rebound by Luka Doncic. Doncic tonight, 31 points, 7 rebounds, 7 assists. Wiggins comes out on him, Thompson with the screen, Curry defends Doncic. Shot clock at 9, Luka the drive, and the feed, on top. Grimes can't get the three, picked up by Curry, in full stride, Green at the other end, but he couldn't get it to go. Irving the other way, the spin by Curry, the drive by Irving, and the finish inside Gafford.
It is cover us for the next minute or so. You're part of the big three, we're going to ride your shoulders, you four-time NBA champ.
So, Allie, the two big players for the Mavs taking a breather right now.
They are, and Gafford, 177 dunks last season. That was fourth in the NBA. We just saw another one. He told me this offseason.
And Golden State has missed 7 consecutive shots.
Curry yet to score in this fourth quarter as well.
Dallas has outscored him 23-9 in the fourth. Curry watching Doncic. 4 to play, 5 on the clock. Ball knocked away. Curry's defense vacuumed in by Melton. Green with authority. Kuminga on top. Melton 3. Big shot.
Wow, what a big time look shot there by DeAnthony Melton here. Remember, he's coming off 5 made threes on Sunday in Oklahoma.
Yeah, 19 points. He played great. Irving, little pocket pass. Gafford is there. And give him 15.
Perfect from the field. 7 of 7 for Gafford.
Curry to Green. Gafford will defend. Curry is double. Shot clock at 9. Oh, Grimes is knocked out. Curry makes him pay with the 2. 27.
Let's see if Kyrie and Luka can get the mismatch they want. They're trying to get Curry to switch on one of them.
Under 3 to go in regulation. 4-point Dallas lead. Chiseling his way in, Irving. Outside to Klay. Underneath Gafford.
Offensive foul.
Right into Draymond Green.
The time is Curry. No points in the fourth. Just 2 points in the fourth here. It's time for Curry to kind of take over a little bit.
To make it a one-point game. Thompson the other way. He's at 6 threes. Inside looking for Gafford. On Green. Final 2 minutes. Curry and Doncic. For the lead. Klay's got 22.
Just because how the basketball gods are, you just have a feeling that Klay is going to answer this with something here.
Green is unlikely. Melton is watching Kyrie Irving. Shot clock at 7. Thompson, the fake, a 3. Rebound inside, collected by Green.
He had the look. He had the look he wanted.
From 3 and met by Doncic, switching over to Lively.
We might see a night-night.
Little high on that pass and looking for the cutting Wiggins. A turnover and 109 to go in Dallas's ball. Mavs come in 5-5. Warriors are 8-2. Irving's on top. Lively with the screen. Melton with the D. Doncic and Wiggins. Shot clock at 4. Luka for the lead. Picked up
You don't need to foul here. Trust your defense if you're Dallas. Here's the switch you want, though. Clear out.
Doncic will defend Curry. A screen by Green. The switch to Lively. Three. Curry.
Oh!
Seconds to go. Irving outside. Klay on top. Climbs with a three. Big hit. Big time hit. Curry's got a 1-point game.
Oh, foul. Get a foul. Wiggins.
To Wiggins. Weaving and finally fouled. And it was Klay Thompson who picked it up. 13.9.
I would double team Curry.
And they're on him. And Grimes is reaching. And Steph tonight from the line, 2 of 3.
Here they go. Hot foul right now.
Doncic, Wiggins on him. Doncic,